Cottage Paint giving back to the community. We had hooked up with an association that's close to us called the Furniture Bank. They're a great organization that collects used furniture and then redistributes it to people who are in need from different agencies around the Toronto area. So first of all, we had gone there and offered our services and that we would take some of the pieces of furniture that were donated that were actually a little bit too used for people to take home and enjoy. So this desk we received from the Furniture Bank, and it was just an old dark brown wooden desk, but it is a Gibbard, which is a well-known make of furniture. The top was in really bad shape, so what we had put on top of here, we had painted the whole thing with the cottage paint, clay-based paint, and then I had adhered a piece of furniture fabric on top that had been clear-coated on both sides with our satin wax. Now this surface on top is water resistant and will be nice and durable. So we also added a little element here of a texture paste stencil, and we varied up the color. So this paint here, the black, is actually our Serenity line. It has that little bit of a sheen to it, and also a little bit of stenciling on the piece. So again, that's using our glaze on top of that. And all the green that's on this desk has been dry brushed with our glaze and midnight glaze as well. So a little bit of work went into this, but I think it'll be really, really enjoyed by somebody. These were like a solid maple, is that what they were named?
Yes,
Nanny
maple.
Behind the screen here helped out big time with this one. So we actually cut off the bottom drawer. A couple of the drawers had slices out of the bottom and weren't in good shape. So we cut off the bottom part of this top cabinet here, and we secured them on top of each other to make a nice tall unit. Then we actually filled this in with some plywood and painted it black. Painted the tops with our urban metallic paint. And then we also added a little bit of decorative element on the sides of the drawer as well. That's on all the drawers. So now it's a cute little piece that can be put in anybody's bathroom, or practically anywhere, because it's a nice small piece. So that was again, you can see the before and after. Just again as a dark brown table. The wheels were falling off. We fixed that. And I painted it all with cottage paint. And then I added our urban titanium metal paint on top of it by dry brushing it on top to add a little bit of accent to it. And that's a really, really pretty little piece. Thank you. had a lot of fun being able to get these pieces of furniture and to help out the community in some way. So we'll look forward to getting some more pieces from the furniture bank, and we'll videotape them as well. So thank you very much, and stay tuned.